Welcome back to the Raceland Review. I'm Rhiannon Cook.
And I'm Austin Meadows. We are back after our homecoming hiatus. We had a successful parade, game, and dance.
On Friday, our football team played Paris and won with a final score of 43-13.
Now here's Madeline Smith with senior football players Braden Webb and Parker Fannin.
Hi, I'm Madeline Smith, here with senior football players
Braden Webb
and
Parker Fannin.
How do you feel about the game at Nicholas County tonight?
Nicholas County is a pretty good football team. Be a good, tough game. Hopefully we come out on top.
What was the most rewarding part of the homecoming game?
Getting to see everybody come out and support, beating a 7-0 team at home, and getting a chance to play in a district championship tonight.
There's a long bus ride to Nicholas County. What are you guys going to be doing on the bus ride?
Okay, we play this very intense game called the ABC game, where you have to find words outside the bus, starting with like A, B, C, and you just keep going down. Usually takes about an hour and a half. Sometimes we get yelled at for it because we get all jumped. We start jumping around. We start yelling. It gets pretty intense. That's what we'll be doing.
Okay, thanks. Back to you.
Thank you, Madeline.
Remember to come out and support the football team tonight and make sure to wear your Raceland gear.
Now, here's a sports update.
Hi, I'm Micah Schroeder.
And I'm Marshall Atkins, and here's this week in sports.
On Monday, volleyball started their district tournament at Greenup and played Lewis County and will proceed to the next round.
On Tuesday and Wednesday, the Rams weren't up to much, but Thursday volleyball played in the same tournament they did on Monday. They played Russell at Greenup.
Today, our football team plays at Nicholas County. The game starts at 7:30.
Tomorrow, cross country has their regional event.
More updates to come.
Back to you.
Thank you.
Congratulations to our 2023 homecoming corps and our 2023 homecoming queen, Madeline Smith.
Basketball season is coming up.
Speaking about their upcoming season, here is Sila Martinez with boys basketball players.
Hi, I'm Sila Martinez, and today I'm here with senior basketball players.
Holden Topping.
And?
Christian Large.
How long have you guys been playing basketball?
Around 10 years.
14 years.
What team are you guys looking forward to playing the most?
Greenup.
Russell.
And when's your guys' first game?
November 18th.
All right, thank you. Back to you.
Thank you.
With Halloween coming up, here's Alexa saying what your peers' worst fears are.
What's your name?
Ty.
What's your biggest fear?
Losing Mr. Raceland.
My name's Aubrielle, and I hate needles, like shots and stuff like that.
Emma Broughton.
And what's your biggest fear?
Getting kidnapped in the dark.
What's your name?
No.
What's your biggest fear?
Bed bugs.
Elias.
And what's your biggest fear?
Bed bugs and roaches.
What's your biggest fear?
Clowns. Austin McKee.
What's your biggest fear?
Coach Simmons.
What's your name?
Tusberry.
What's your biggest fear?
Roller coasters.
My name's Mikhail Lusk. My biggest fear is probably clowns.
Mr. Reed.
What's your biggest fear?
I don't do bees. Terrified of bees.
My name's Abby Gibson, and my biggest fear is probably spiders.
What's your name?
Miss Gullett.
What's your biggest fear?
Heights.
What's your name?
Brenna.
What's your biggest fear?
Probably smelling bad.
My name's Bailey Rousey, and my biggest fears are bugs.
What's your name?
Christian Large.
What's your biggest fear?
I probably have to say heights.
What's your name?
Griffey Morrison.
What's your biggest fear?
Crickets.
What's your name?
Shelby Morrison.
What's your biggest fear?
My sister Gracie Morrison.
What's your name?
Mary Johnson.
What's your biggest fear? What's your name?
Bryson Rousey.
What's your biggest fear?
Evan Burrows.
Thank you. Next week is Red Ribbon Week.
Monday is Western Wear. Tuesday is Red Carpet Royalty Day.
Wednesday is Mustache Day. Thursday is Nerd Day.
Friday will be Halloween Costume Day, so wear your best costumes.
There will be prizes awarded like gift cards, and there will be a prize for the winner of the door decorating contest.
Now, here's Guess the Senior.
Brody Austin.
Jackson Hyten.
Is that a real baby? I think that's Reagan Mackey.
Todd.
Brody Austin.
Is that old?
I don't know who that is.
Yeah, Faith Spurlock.
It's Gianna. It's Gianna.
Oh my gosh, it's Gianna.
Nugget?
No idea.
Christian Large.
Thank you.
Now here's this weekend's weather.
Friday, we'll be having chance of rain with a high of 16 and a low 44. Saturday, we'll be having chance of rain again with a high of 65 and a low of 48. Sunday, we will have partial cloudy skies with a high of 59 and a low of 33. For Arnon Weather, I'm Savannah Maxson.
Thank you.
Now, here's this week's student spotlight, highlights from the homecoming pep rally. Once again, I'm Austin Meadows.
And I'm Rihanna Cook. It's always a great day to be a Raceland Ram.
Hi, I'm Celia Martinez, and today I'm here with senior basketball player
Christian Long.
And
Holden Toffin.
Thank you. Next week is Red Ribbon Week. Dang it!
Shut up! Yay! Easy. Western wear.
Yeah, just like.
What is he even doing? Who's in the witch hat? Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I wonder what this plan. Pull me, grab me, grab me in the bucket. Can't have it. Monday is Western wear.
Western wear!
Shut up!
This is the one where you go, ooh. Ah, what are you?
Oh my god, that's so bad.
Mike. I'm not gonna drop the mic.
That has to scream. You're gonna go boom.
No, I'm saying boom.
But I don't wanna go, ah.
It didn't put me on the screen. Yeah.
What is my code?
Let's give her like a back massage.
You gotta get in there. How did you know that?
Well, personally, I'm not gonna use it that way. I've never seen that. Oh.
About my whole life. Whoop.
Guys, we're gonna go sit in here.
I'm here with
the ginger girls.